Hello everyone, as you can see, I have trimmed my beard today. And that's a preparation for tomorrow, because tomorrow is my annual progress review. It's called Research Day, and essentially myself and all the other PhD students in the department go over two departments, no, to a big building essentially, and we do a lot of presentations. I'm in one of three clusters, so I do presentations there, and then my supervisors and my panel is there, and they will ask questions. And yeah, I'm not particularly worried. I mean, it's a very routine kind of thing, but it will be quite interesting to see what people think about it. And yeah, and then after that, we're going to do an interview at some point in which they'll tell me, well, if there's anything I need to do or change, or if anything's going okay. So that's what I'll be doing tomorrow. Did a bit of preparation today. And we've basically been chilling today, just watching a lot of TV. And that's it. So I hope you've had a good day, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.